So long as we are loved by others, we are indispensable. Scott Hamilton and old friends, when we return to Target Stars on Ice.
We create a special number for the tour, kind of a signature piece. And this year it came out of putting together all a series of Simon and Garfunkel tunes. It's a very emotional 14 minutes of skating, and we've called it Old Friends.
That's great.
Pivot.
Pivot.
A lot of old friends was kind of, I think, through Sandra's heart or through her eyes or whatever, it was meant to be kind of a journey looking back on one's past. So it becomes very playful in the beginning. You look back on your childhood, and then it kind of goes into isolation and then hope. And then, you know, at the end, knowing that the people that participate in your lives kind of are the ones that carry through, you know, all those times, good and bad. Every moment in the show is created to create a mood, old friends especially. And you see five people on the ice, but it's much more than that. When you see the entire process, you understand that this is truly a group effort.
Okay.
Let's run this.
Let's run it.
And we'll just try to keep Scott.
Let's just run it. For real.
Go. 190. Go.
What they created was very, very, very emotional. Just lighting wise, and whatever happens on that ice is, you know, it's going to be well accentuated by just the environment that's created through lighting. It's pretty powerful.
Can we just work on the ending for a second?
Yeah. Andrew, what time is it?
It's 11 o'clock. I've been in the building since 9. I have not seen daylight. And it's not over yet.
I think you walk away from certain experiences. You know, you're sometimes just touched unexpectedly.
I remember tired. It was way back. Past tired. Not tired anymore. I'll get there again. Not right now. Not tired at all. Nope.
Wired?
Wired. Not tired. Wired.
They're as much in orders as they're going to be at 11 o'clock now. Because Scott's not choreographed in there, but...
I think for a lot of the people watching that night, I think that they were, you know, for whatever reasons, whether it be it just hits at the right time or whatever, they were able to look at old friends the way it was intended to be viewed and seen and interpreted. And, you know, it's got some really unbelievable moments in it, you know, and it's different. And it's going to be interesting to see how it works with an audience. But that night on Friday, I think that a lot of people were touched by the sentiment and by, you know, the fact that Kristi, you know, really went out there and you know, kind of felt bridge over troubled water and kind of brought everybody up a little bit. Because when you're tired like that and you see somebody else rallying, it kind of brings you to the ice. And it was special. I think a lot of people said they really took something from that rehearsal.
Well, I'm on my way. I don't know where I'm going. I'm on my way. I'm taking my time, but I don't know where. Goodbye to Rose, the queen of Corona. See me and Julio down by the schoolyard. See me and Julio down by the schoolyard. Woo!